Chapter 24, Medical World. The idea of a blood bank was
pioneered
by Dr. Charles Richard Drew. In 1650, Blaise Pascal made a syringe for scientific use. With this syringe, purgative clysters were administered. In 1816, the Frenchman Renthéophile Hyacinthe Lennec invented a wooden tube which was capable of isolating the organic noises from the surrounding environment and making them louder. This leads to the invention of stethoscope. Vladimir P. Demikov implanted the first artificial heart into a dog. Edward Jenner discovered the concept of vaccination by the use of material from cowpox pustules to provide protection against smallpox. Fact: the American John J. Abel, L.G. Rountree and B.B. Turner invented the first artificial kidney. Hooray! Find out about the science of Vedic age in India.